Freshy, happy Friday. We've got some carpool karaoke for you with me and the legendary Fraser.
Yeah, let's go!
Find your dreams.
Yeah! I've been waiting on this my whole life. These dreams be waking me up at night. Yes!
Got a picture that I wish you saw. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you, cause with the birds of shame.
Okay, so Fraser, how's your morning this morning?
Crazy morning. I woke up at 5:55. Went for a walk, coffee, swim, had two bacon and egg rolls and cheese and avocado for breakfast.
Bugger,
yep.
Two of them.
Yep, living your dreams, my last week before I go to Europe for a couple of weeks.
Absolutely crazy. Well, I'm going to play our next song for us, so I do hope you like it.
Let's go.
Can't stop addicted to the shindig. Jump out to says I'm going to win big.
Love the chili peppers. Alrighty.
What's the most exciting thing for you about finishing school?
I think just having just time to do whatever I want. So yeah, super keen to just enjoy my summer holidays and not stress about going back to school.
Love that.
Yeah. Yeah.
At Mrs. Doyle, are you really British? Hashtag English breakfast tea, hashtag scone.
Does at Miss Saunders even play sport? Golf, hockey, surfing, soccer, hiking?
At Miss Connie Orohov, will you ever stop slaying? Hashtag Tay Tay, hashtag iconic. Guys, I'm only cryptic and Machiavellian because I care.
All right. When are we getting our trial marks back for extension 2? You've just added another week. Well done.
At Miss Kennedy, thanks for putting an extract in paper 1. Hashtag no.
God is everyone's mum. Hashtag please adopt us.
At Breadman, stick boots. Ooh. At Breadman, stick to being a multimedia teacher. Yours sincerely from the school soccer team.
Wait, this just doesn't make sense to me, but I'm saying it anyway. Okay, at Miss Coulter, like I'm just doing this, I'm doing a dry run, right? Every girl wants to be at Miss Coulter, hashtag iconic, hashtag coastal grandmother. Also, I'm in love with your son, anonymous.
At Mr. Lemon. How many types? I've got to think of my joke first, hang on. Okay, got it. Okay. Get that in.
Just go from here.
At Mr. Lemon. There are 10 types of people in the world. Those that understand binary and those that don't.
An MTV Cribs special presentation.
Oh, MTV Cribs, come on in. Welcome to my library. Now, this is the home of information. It's also the home of collaboration. See some people collaborating. And the whole place goes crazy. Hey guys. Hey, no eating in the library. What are we doing?
Oh, sorry.
Alright, keep up that study. Knowledge is power. I'm gonna meet my head of security here, Mr. Chung. Okay. Yeah. He's keeping all the bad people out. Look at those guns.
Yeah.
That's why.
Very nice camera.
By the way, my name's Mr. Kovacs, if you haven't heard. My nickname is Vanilla Personality. We got books. We got tons of books. We got books with the questions. We got books with the answers. We got books with the history. We got books with the mystery. Whatever you choose. We got chess. We got the staff with the skills. Meet my assistant, Jay. We got the supplies that all the students love. Palm cards, we've got the paper, we've got the grids, we've got whatever you need. And this, we got this bad boy too. Check that out. But a couple of the best parts of all, check this out. Lolly jar, baby. Get in on that. People love it. And are you ready for this? The drip cabinet. This is where I get my fit on every day. So we've got the Union Jordan 4s, we've got the Off-White 90s, bit of bling bling in here, baby. We've got the Off-White jumpers, we've got the Canada Goose, we've got it all happening here. All the collabs, really into my palace at the moment, love it. All right, so come on down to the library for whatever you need. Remember kids, stay in school.